fucking good. Then slip. Slurp it. Slurp. Bitch, are you in a walking? Now run the game in a whole world talking. Gang kuda. The switch. What the fuck? Bitch, why are you the game in horror talking King Kuta? From against freaking 90 overall teams, bro. It's starting to get annoying. What is he doing? Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. Got freaking juked. Why are you when I was walking? Now I run the game in a whole real token King Kuta. Choo choo. Smith Schuster! Jesus Christ. Jesus, that's so fast. Are you kidding me? This guy's gonna take it to the house? No, you're not taking nothing to the house, big guy. Just because you have a 90 overall team doesn't mean nothing to me. This dude has 90 overalls. Jesus. I can't throw the ball out. There's no button to throw it out. Because this dude just sits on me the whole flipping time. Because he's freaking in the lane. He's a little freaking butcher. That's all they do. Like, this should be pass interference the whole flipping game because freaking hits me, first of all. Oh my god, I'm done with this dude. He sucks butt cheeks. Let me out. Screw you. I'm done. I'm not sitting here with a 90 freaking overall player. I don't care. I don't care that I lost. This guy has freaking 90 overall. Put me up against someone that's my own rank. Retards. Not qualified. Now we're in the game and the whole world's talking Kankuta. In Miami, we going up. 1-10 against East Penning. I mean, I'll try. DeAndre Hopkins. Todd Gurley. He's girly girl. I was walking now around the game in a whole road talking Hinkata. Wherever you win a fucking now around the game in a whole road talking Hinkata. See? It's P. Mahomes, boy. I was done with that last team, honestly. Get down there. Juju, get down. Juju, you gotta run faster, big guy. Jesus, Juju's like.
What?
I just hit a switch.
Choo-choo!
You see, this is my guy. Mr. Juju Smith-Schuster. Myth. The legend. Juju.
King Kuta! King Kuta! King Kuta! King Kuta!
Tickets for the fans.
Well, there is a positive spirit about him, as you said. He does give good juice.
Oh, he dropped it.
In fact, in another practice session, he took part in a gender reveal. Because the fans asked him, hey, can you come over and help us out with this? He said, sure. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's a boy. Looking to throw his
Oh, how'd you catch that? He caught it inside my guy's body once. First of all.
First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown, and that last one.
Damn, he got laid out.
Stopped immediately there. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Now a fake on the give here as they try the run pass option. And they'll inside the 40, 16 yards, a first down.
Mohamed Sanu is a guy that's often overlooked because he just quietly goes about his business. But how about last season? Had a career high 838 yards on 66 catches, and he could also play Wildcat quarterback for you as well.
He'll be hit down at the 33, 5 yards on the play.
I even was in that hole, but God. Can't do nothing with him. Like, I can't break this D at all.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only the controlling things right the line of scrimmage.
How's that so flipping early, bro? Bro, come on!
They're able to strike first here on their opening drive. A good tight end is a heck of a weapon for any quarterback, especially when you're able to create some mismatches. Sometimes they work against a linebacker, sometimes they work against
a running game in the whole world.
But when they find it, they go to it, and it often results in touchdowns.
Pretty sure. I know you.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on the kick and away. This is taken
That is four. Damn it, I couldn't walk.
Start their next drive. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first.
Juju, hold the ball! First down, but this one, I don't care if there's three on you. You hold that ball, boy!
Because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he was reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end complete. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line. The reception good for 7.
Pretty sure you're not.
Now here's 3rd and 3. And now the throw here is incomplete. And with that, we come to the end of the first quarter of play. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. Three timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. On fourth down, here's Brian Anger now. And look at this, it's a fake.
Holy crap, I got blitzed so hard and the guy couldn't even catch it.
Come in! Overall talking Kenkuta.
It doesn't work out, and it'll be a turnover on downs. So first and 10 now, 30. From the gun, Mayfield. They'll roll him out right.
How can that freaking run, Mayfield? Gonna freaking take that ball out and say it go. Whoop-ow!
You know what I'm talking. Not in the game in the whole world talking game could die.
Talking King Kuta.
I thought I made a 3-pointer. What the frick?
No! No! No touchdown! No touchdown!
Let me see this crap. Boy. It's close. I'm challenging that crap, bingo.
There is obviously something to challenge. You just retarded.
Why can't I challenge that play? Like, there's 2 minutes. Let me challenge it anyways. What's your problem with me challenging crap, big guy?
Oh, Jesus! He got curb stomped. You talk. Oh.
Bitch, why are you running on Sony? Now running the game.